Our topic for today is sense organs.
Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are doing good. Today we are going to study 5 senses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do you know we have 5 sense organs? Now let's get started. First one is eyes. Do you know where are our eyes? These are eyes. We have 2 eyes. 1, 2. Eyes help us to see. Second one is nose. Where is our nose? This is nose. We have 1 nose. Nose help us to smell. Third one is ears. Do you know where are our ears? These are our ears. 1, 2. We have how many ears? 1, 2. We have 2 ears. Ears help us to hear. Fourth one is tongue. Do you know where is our tongue? This is our tongue. We have 1 tongue. Tongue help us to taste. Yummy. Fifth one is skin. Do you know where is our skin? This is our skin. Our whole body is covered with skin. Skin help us to feel. Ouch! Today we have learned 5 sense organs. Eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin. Okay children, bye bye for now.